Good morning. We're here with Kurt Dagel. We're on one of the farms that he manages out in Esterline, South Dakota. Yeah. And wanted just to hear your story. Where did you start and where are you now?
I started my journey actually at South Dakota State University, and then I spent about 20 years with the USDA and most of it with ARS. I was the technician under the research agronomist Shannon Osborne in Brookings, South Dakota. And so we focused on no-till, but mainly diverse rotations and how they impact crops. And then that transitioned into a lot of cover crop research. And so, yeah, I'm the agronomist for Olson Custom Farms now, based out of Hendricks, Minnesota. But we have farms in South Dakota as well.
Okay. Yeah. Well, talk to me a little bit about diversity. You say it's very diverse. So, mm-hmm.
With me joining the farm, we had other crops like sunflowers, and then of course corn, soybeans, a little bit of alfalfa hay, and then they have forages that are devoted to the feedlot operation.
Okay.
And so one of the first opportunities that I seen joining Olson Custom Farms was to stretch our rotation out, to take that power diversity and make it work for us, because it's free. It just involves more management, but that's what I'm at the farm for, is to help with that. Okay. That management and execute those cropping plans. So now we're trying to move from not just corn, soybeans, but rather a corn, soybean, small grain. Right now that's oats, spring wheat, or winter rye. So now we've got this diverse set of situation where the corn sees a different previous crop, but also a different moisture balance in the soil. The community that we set up for it in the soil with the cover crops, I look for many benefits to come out of it. It's a little too early to tell, but since I come from research and have seen it be successful, I'm pretty confident that we can be successful on a larger scale. Just we would have no-till plots, and it would seem like the soil would still not have the life it would, but if you had a cover crop, you would see a rapid response in terms of aggregation, earthworm activity. There was just more strength to the soil.